Okay, here we go. We are opening a pack of 1991 Bowman baseball cards. And immediately thereafter, Matt is going to eat the gum. We're going to see how this gum tastes 22 years later. It's kind of an experiment.
I can't even get the pack open.
The gum is already just crumbling. You can just see the gum ash everywhere. Ooh, oh, it's a solid piece, though. That's positive. Here we go. 22-year-old gum. Let's give it a try. Oh, it's hard. First, it's crunchy. It's crunchy gum now.
Oh, God.
How's it taste?
There's no taste. Running spits it out.
All right. There's a napkin. There's a napkin. Right there on the table.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay. Well, there you go. So that's what 22-year-old gum tastes like.